you should just say you're wrong before I go in this further, because...
I was working on a new bit about the etymology of the word server when one woman decided it was her time to shine.
I think server is a weird word, because what was it before? It was waiter until a couple years ago, right? It was waiter, and people thought that was offensive. They're like, we can't call them waiters. What? Concession stand worker. Where the fuck are you from? That's what you are? You're a concession stand worker. Do you understand that there's a difference between someone who goes around and someone who stays the fuck put? Concession stand worker. Were those ever called waiters? In certain realms of you should just say you're wrong before I go in this further, because in certain realms of concession stand workerology, we were called waiters vis-a-vis a certain... No, it never fucking happened. No one has ever gone to a concession stand and be like, excuse me, waiter, but I have a question. And they would be like, who the fuck are you asking? I'm a concession stand worker. And be like, I thought you were a waiter as well. And I have nothing against concession stand workers. It's just words have fucking meaning. So, I sing Take Me Out to the Ball Game, I'll Be All Right. I'm doing just fine, lady. I don't need to sing. I love this. The whole room's laughing. She's like, here's how you fix this. I'm like, all right, thanks. Where is your concession stand that you work? But still, and you're behind the counter, right? You're behind the counter. Okay, cool. I'm just... By the way, don't look at me like this is my fucking fault. I had a point to make. I was talking about waiters and servers, and she's like, peripherally related, here's a thing. Just so you guys know, everyone's gonna have jokes that they tell, and all those jokes will have words, and those words will make you think of other words. Hold them the fuck in. Like... After the show, go out in the parking lot, release the words out into the wild. But for now... Okay. Well, cool that next time I go to an Angels game... what section are you in?
I'm at Spuds.
You're at Spuds. Okay, I'll go to a different one.
Thanks for subscribing to these videos on YouTube, liking my page on Facebook, and supporting the Patreon. And come out and see a live show. I've got a huge European tour right now, several different countries, and then I'm going to be in Edinburgh for 2 weeks at the Fringe. Get your tickets right now at stevehofstetter.com. And if you live somewhere other than Europe, you can check out when I'm going to be there also.